Oh, yes, so you said on the phone that the bleeding was very mild.
Yes.
And has it stopped?
Yeah, I only saw it that one time.
Oh, okay, well then you're good. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Aren't you gonna examine me? Or?
Oh, no need. These are unbelievably delicious. Delicious isn't even a good enough word for what these... What you do with food is unearthly.
Well, thank you. So I'm okay, there's nothing wrong with me.
Oh, no. Oh, sorry, no, nothing is wrong. A light spotting is a perfectly normal symptom in early pregnancy, so... Holy shit.
Is that everything you have to say?
No.
Okay, well, what?
Nothing. You can go now. I'll see you again at your next regularly scheduled appointment. Don't hesitate to call if you have any questions.
Or concerns. I got that.
Any and all.
Why did you have me come all the way in here if spotting is a perfectly normal symptom in early pregnancy? I had to get up early. I had to take a bus and walk 5 blocks just to hear that spotting is a perfectly normal symptom.
I have no response to that.
So tell me, what time does this office normally open, Doctor? 8:30
or 9 o'clock?
9 o'clock. Wow. So you came in here 2 hours early just to tell me that spotting is a perfectly normal symptom in early pregnancy?
Well, it would seem that way, yes.
Goodbye, Dr. Pomatter.
Goodbye, Jane.
I think you're strange. I don't know if I want you to be my doctor anymore. You make me uncomfortable.
I am so sorry. Jenna, I am so sorry. Listen, whatever it is that I'm doing, I'll stop doing it. Okay. You should not be uncomfortable during this time.
Well, you're doing it again.
I don't know what I'm doing. How is it? What is this? I'm not doing that. That's nice.
It's that nice guy talky what? Thing you do. It's very, you can be, I would, you know, forget it. Just.
Oh, you forgot your.
Shit.
Wait, stop. I want to see you again. No. I want to talk to you. Stop doing that. I want to talk to you just outside of here. Like, can we get coffee together or something?
Oh, I can't have coffee. It's on the bad food list that you gave me. What kind of doctor are you?
It's a figure of speech.
It's a bad idea, me and you.
I know, I totally agree.
It's a bad idea, me and you. I've never known anything so true. It's a terrible idea, me and you.
You have a wife.
You have a husband.
You're my doctor.
You got a baby coming.
It's a bad idea,
me and you. Let's just keep kissing till we come to. Heart, stop racing, let's face it. Making mistakes like this will make worse, but it's already pretty bad. Mom, stop running, it's time we just let this thing go. It was a pretty good, bad idea, wasn't it though? It's a bad idea, me and you. It's a bad idea, me and you. Hold me close while I think this through. Yeah, it's a very poor idea, me and you. Heart, stop racing, let's face it. Making mistakes like this will make worse, but it's already pretty bad. Must stop running, it's time we just let this thing go. It was a pretty good, bad idea, wasn't it though? Ever be Make sense and make good what has been just so bad.